Corey Knebel is on to try to nail it down. Another payoff and a breaking ball strikes out Taylor. Setting up inside and a fastball ties him up. He goes. No balls, two strikes. Here it comes. And a fastball struck him out. And a little redemption for Corey Knebel.